I've never stooped so low in life before. Who knew the young goat's hope would start to be gone? Like a boat lost in the sea, car goes off the roads. It's drifting away before I done anything dope. At one point, I wanted it all so badly. Ambitions and dreams crushed, now life's looking ghastly. Miles everywhere, I want them zipped and shut. My head's full to home, I go where I start to rush. My mind's all but clear, hand starts coming up, saying this isn't the life that I wanna live. They say life is full of give and take, but damn, they've taken everything from me and never gave, for God's sake. Yo, yo, listen, I've never felt this type of way. Usually I never sway, but this has taken a huge toll on me. It's the reason I'm not in a lineup, I'm out of the play. Give up, we got nowhere to go, he spoke to me. It's as if I'm transparent, he looks through me. Trying my best to fix it and keep it connected. Done it numerous times, now I'm feeling conflicted. My heart's growing weakened, my mental has weakened. Is this a life that I have been fated? My soul is an empty vessel, but it reminds me the one that strategizes with an empty castle. Now I'm trying to rise up like the dead man from his grave, sustaining every damage that I used to take. Benefiting every word and action and put it to play, because it's my time to play the game. I strive to be the best no matter the obstacles. Even when it's tough, I try to make it compatible. Want my name on the signs and the articles. Put my name on the map, consider renaming it to a capital. Yeah. Let me tell you something, let me tell you something. After all the trials and errors I got through, I'm elevated, thinking all of that done got me motivated. Praying every moment, every second and every breath. Getting closer to God with each and every step. Blessed, drifting away from the past, I feel illuminated. I'm waiting for the day where I can look back and say, damn, I finally made it.